miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. You guys ready? Here we go. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Yes. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one.
I think you have it. Let's really give it our all this time.
Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. They are one. Because miracles are seen in light, miracles are seen in light.
Everybody with me one time.
Miracles are seen in light.
How beautiful. Miracles are always seen in the light, not in the shadows. They can't be seen in darkness. They can't be seen through blindness. They can only be seen when we open up our eyes. And that's all this is trying to cajole us into doing, to open up our eyes, to realize that enlightenment is not a change, as it says in Lesson 188, but it's the experience of that which cannot change. In other words, you're already there. You're already filled with light. So there's a difference between enlightenment and awakening, right? You're already enlightened. You're already filled with light, but we're waking up to that. We have to open up our eyes to see that, to realize that, to share that. And of course, I think, as I've said before, the way to know when you are fully awake is that everywhere you look, you see nothing but people who are fully awake, no matter what. It's that no matter what, that's the key, isn't it? Because even when you're with people who are acting anything but awake, you're able to see through that veil, you're able to see through that illusion to know who they really are. In other words, to see the light. And that's why light and strength are one, because when we're able to see through that veil, we're filled with this heavenly strength that has no reference to this world. No reference to form, but it's who you are, because who you are is literally the creator of the universe. So how could all strength not be contained within you right now? So miracles are seen in light. We open up our eyes, and then we realize that miracle and strength are one, or light and strength are one, because I've always been there. I've always been home. I've never left. So simple. Let me just read, because we're beginning our third review section, and these are very short. They only have two in each one, so let's just share these together. So lesson 111 says, miracles are seen in light. That's the first. I cannot see in darkness. Let the light of holiness and truth light up my mind, and let me see the innocence within. Miracles are seen in light. And then, miracles are seen in light and strength are one. I see through strength, the gift of God to me. My weakness is the dark his gift dispels. My weakness is the dark his gift dispels, by giving me his strength to take its place. Then it says, on the hour, to just say this, miracles are seen in light. If you could remember, even set your alarm just to see, and of course, mainly to feel. Don't just say the words. It's always in the feeling. And it's always also in the feeling of gratitude that this is true already. This is the key to soul manifestation. I could give a whole class on that. But you have to feel it and feel that it's already true. In other words, feel gratitude. So on the hour, feel and see and say, miracles are seen in light. Then on the half hour, if you can remember, do the same thing, for miracles are seen in light and strength are one. So why don't we sing this once more and feel it. Do exactly as I said. Feel that this is already true. Don't just sing the words. The beautiful thing about singing is that it takes us deeper. Comes into the back door, as I've said before. So let's really feel this and just allow that gratitude to fill us that this is now and has always been true. Miracles are seen in light. Here we go.
Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Miracles are seen in light, and light and strength are one. Are seen in light.